When it comes to choosing the right eyewash station for your workplace, should you go for Plumbed or portable? Let's dive into their key differences, from installation to their limitations. Starting with installation, Plumbed eyewash stations require a fixed source of potable water. They also need to be professionally installed and should follow plumbing laws. Portable stations, on the other hand, are freestanding units that need no installation. They can be placed anywhere, offering flexibility in dynamic work environments and are perfect for sites without direct water lines. When it comes to maintenance, Plumbed stations need regular checks to ensure water flow and cleanliness. Portable stations, while requiring less frequent maintenance, must be closely monitored for water quality and supply. Plumbed stations provide an unlimited water supply, as they're connected to the main water line. Portable stations have a finite supply that needs to be refilled and treated to prevent contamination. Water temperature is another critical factor. Plumbed stations can be equipped with an additional system to regulate temperature, while portable stations require manual temperature control and need to be stored in conditions that maintain tepid temperature. Location flexibility is a major plus for portable stations, allowing them to be placed near potential hazard areas. Plumbed stations are stationary and need to be installed in strategic locations to be effective. Think about your work environment. High-risk areas with constant activity might benefit more from plumbed stations, while temporary or remote worksites could be better served by portable options. Finally, each type has its limitations. Plumbed stations are fixed and require a water line, limiting their placement. Portable stations, while versatile, have a limited water supply and require more attention to water quality. Choosing the right eyewash station is not just about compliance. It's about ensuring the safety and well-being of every employee. Consider your workspace, potential hazards, and maintenance capabilities to know which unit is best for your facility. Thank you for watching. Interested in more insights on industrial safety? Hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and stay informed.